GreatJagras.com.
Want to get going?
Once the camp is set up, you can go after that Puke Puke.
I wonder where the resource center is.
Thank you.
Don't let me down.
Okay, let's get this expedition underway. Meet me at the gate. Right now, we're in Astera. If you want to go on an expedition, open your world map and choose your destination. For this expedition, we need to head to the Ancient Forest. We can expand expeditions as we delve further into the new world. Pretty good incentive to explore, right? If I get to the campsite first, or if you're lost, open up your map or use your scout flies to track me. Whenever you leave the base without signing up for a quest, you'll go on an expedition. There's no time limit or cap on how many times you're allowed to faint, which means you can explore to your heart's content.
Resource center when we get back. to wait for it to wear off. Not that we have a choice.
Thank you.
Bright Moss can be used as slinger ammo. Launch it at walls to eliminate dark areas, like the inside of a cave, for example. Over here!
Over here!
Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you. You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters. Your stamina cap has dropped. Eat some well-done steak to restore it to max. You can fast travel back to camp simply by selecting it from the wildlife map.
Over here.